Hey guys, what's up? Megalos Gaming is back, and before I start the video, which we're going to be building a cinema today, so stay watching for that, I just wanted to show you two things I've created to show you in this video. So first we've got a minion, very big minion, one-eyed one, it looks pretty cool I think. And then if we go around, Star Blue there, that little banner. So yeah, I was quite proud of that. I liked how I did the eye and stuff. And also I tried to have a go at a sitting down raid. It ended up quite chubby. But yeah, I don't think that's too bad, I guess. But I think the minion's better. Make sure you tell me if you think they're good. And let's just take a quick look at all the builds we've done. So we've got our fidget spinner here. We've got our doggy here. Got an ice cream, which I think was the first thing we built quite a long time ago. Got football, we've got ballerina, we've got me in school uniform, we've got Mr. Pooh, that smells odd, and we've got Bumpkin, got smiley Bumpkin, got a mermaid on a rock, got a butterfly, we've got a water slide, which I'm gonna have a go of. Woohoo! Yeah, man! You can see I'm not using my legs, it's just this. Woohoo! And now let me walk down. Whoa! So, yeah, there's the water slide. And we've got our house. And we've got little Harry the hamster. Hello, Harry. Let's go right back. And let's create a cinema. So this might end up being two videos because cinemas are quite big and the one I'm building is quite big, but we're only gonna like create a one screen cinema. Okay, so let's just get a bed before we start anything. Bed, and what's that? Oh, I saw the boxes. And what we will need for this, let me just go to bed. And I'll tell you, I promise. So what you'll need for this is, so we'll go, you'll need a block of coal, you will need some, right, let's just go what we need along, but I think we will need quite a few things, you know, and we'll need, so we've got block of coal, dark oak planks, we've got redstone lamp, lever, we will need a sign. Actually, swap the block of coal for black concrete and also get some light blue concrete and get a light blue banner, and let's get started with that. So let's go quite a way. So about here. So what we want to do is go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 across. Then you want to go down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and just join all that up to that with your black concrete. And then, guys, what we want to do is do a pillar here up to, so 1, 2, 3 about there, yeah, about there, and then the same here, and join them together, and then go one in on each and do that. But that's going to join to the top like that. And what you want to do is, on this bit, fill it in. And then add banner there, like that. And then we will have a door in, so we need some stairs, guys. We will need rock cloth. Let's get some purple stairs. And go like this. So there's the stairs, and you'll go through here. and this is where you get the ticket. So you'll stand on there, and it's basically you're gonna have basically go walk through there, and then your whole bit where you come around is here. So create one on each side more out, and we're gonna build up so like that. So we just go like this. And going up. This isn't the screen, by the way. Behind me is going to be the screen. And then do the same on this side. Okay. So now we've done that, what we want to do is have. Actually, we're going to do three screen. Actually, no, we're just going to do one. We'll focus on one today, guys. And then we're going to do one, two, three up. And then on the top block, we're going to go across to meet the other end. And when you've done that, what I want you to do is go one, two. By the way, you can choose the colours that you would do it. You can choose whatever colours you want, but these are the colours that I've chosen. Sorry if I didn't tell you that. And then when you've done that, you go across like that. Then you can make your way through. And it's all going to be block. So what you want to do now is from this block, so diagonally from that block, on the right, so here, I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and then you want to do the same on the other side, so 17, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, sorry it's a bit near that one, but doesn't really matter because it's not too far near. And then what you want to do is go like this. Oh, let me show you how many we're doing. So from this block you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, and then you're gonna keep on going like this until you meet. Let's keep on going. And then you meet them up. There we are. So when you've done that, what you want to do is, it's going to be like a little, so there's going to be like a hallway from when you come out to here. And the screen's going to be facing there. So let's create the screen. So first we need to go, so you're in line with this, so about there, so we're about there for this one, and you want to put a block there, and then you want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and you want to place a block there, and then you want to destroy that block, and then you want to destroy that block, and find out where it is about here. I'll say about there, and that will join to a block, but just to make sure, I'm going to just do this. So we've got to go there and make sure we did it right, so we just want to go like this, following the block, and it was to there, and then we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, so it's placed there, so there we are. Now, we need to do the same with this one. Da da. Then, that's there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, place. So this is how long the screen's gonna be, guys. So, then what we want to do is this. We want to go around like this. I'm gonna go up. It's about there. To go across. Just see how that looks. Oh wait, no. I think it needs to be a bit wider, guys. So let me just draw you that. We need to do it for about. I'm gonna say from when you hit the block, you go 1, 2, 3. So you go when you hit the block 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you're gonna go up. So go up as much as you want, guys. I'm not doing like a limit telling you how much to go up. You can go up as much as you want. I'm gonna go a bit more up to about there. Then you're gonna build it till you hit the place. To about there. So let's now join them together. And you get that. Let me show you mine. There. So there's your screen. And then what you want is just something on the screen which we're going to create later. So it doesn't really matter at the moment. And then what we want is this. So what's going to take forever now, and I'm going to do it. And you're just going to build this up until it's one above that, till it reaches there. So then all that back bit will be filled with black. Okay, and you've got to do it straight from this end, like that. So I'll be back when I've done that. So guys, this is what it should look like now. So what you want to do now is another one. It's going to take forever. Bye bye, horsey. You've got to fill the whole floor in here. All this flooring into, what's it called again? Black concrete. And I'll tell you what we're going to do just while we do that. So basically, what we're going to do on the side walls, we're going to add some lights. That's why we've not filled it all in black yet. And we're also going to have the seats, and we're going to have it a bit layered. So that's also why we've not done that. And I've just remembered what we needed. So on the light blue banner, get a never brick fence. Because there's something else that we need to do. So I'm just going to keep on building this, and I'll be back when we're done. So guys, when you've done that, it all should look like this. So I know, right, it looks a bit boring at the moment, but don't worry, we're going to fix it. So now what you want to do is get never brick fence, and you want to go like this. So you want to go from the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8. Nope. From the 9th block in, go like that, and you're gonna do it until the, and you're gonna do that this bit till about the 9th block in again. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's that block. Oops, let's fill that back in. So then when you've done that, it should look like this. And what, that's like the disabled people can sit there. And also it's for this. Okay, so when you get in, what you're gonna want to do is, the stairs are in the middle, so what you'd have to do is for them, you'd have to count how many they are. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So go in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then go in from the other side 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which is there. So then what you'd do is you'd walk down the thing there. So in here, and the other block back. Oh, it's got to be like, just do this. Be from this one. And we'll just add another one on that side. And then when you've done that, when you've walked, that will lead all the way till about here. And then the wall would be, so let me just count here. So then just go from the fences all the way to the end. And that's the end bit, so place one there. And the stairs will be going there. And then leave like a free space gap, and then doing that. And let's do the same on the other side. So right block, oops, so you need to do that. Then when you get right to the end, you're going to place there. And you're going to go 1, 2, 3, and then place it there, and then you can join with the things. So guys, let's make the stairs to go up. So you would need to go like this. But with these, you do it here. Under each one, you're going to place that. So let's just do that quickly. And then we'll go 3. That's 4. And it goes up a lot, basically. So basically we're gonna do this on each side and just keep on going like that. And then on top, keep on placing the chairs, yeah? So I'll see you when we've done that, yeah. So guys, when you've done that, you should have one line. I've not done that side, I've just done one. And I just wanted to tell you that up here, when you get to about there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 across there, that isn't filled in with stairs, that's just like that. So then what you want to do is, with the stairs from here, you want to go there like that, and you want to keep on going like that. So just want to keep on going like that, and yeah, I'll see you when we've done that. So guys, when you've done that, I just wanted to let you know that everyone, you've got to like delete one stair like so, and what you want to do is get a purple block. Oh, let me just get that now. Purple block, and you want to place that instead of a stair. Just like so. And you want to do that for every other one. Oops, what is that? I'm sorry for me to do everything like I did, I just remembered. And yeah, just keep on doing that. I'll be back when I've done that. So guys, this is what it should look like. Now I'm gonna end the video, and this was part one, and all we're doing the next is the two walls, and then we're doing that one. But before I end it, what I'm quickly going to show you to do is, we're gonna do is this, and this is what keeps the brightness in this bit. So you want to add all of it with redstone lamps. Just doing this. And then what you want to do is add levers on these. And switch them on. And that does two of them. And then you do the same for this one. Switch them on. And the same for this one. So guys, I guess I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!